Then the second part, I got all the Jerusalem artichokes peeled, and it took a long time, but I have them sitting in a bowl of water, and I'm going to put a lid on them and put them in the fridge because it's getting pretty late, and I'll cook them tomorrow, and I'll shoot a short clip of that. So maybe, and, well, later for part 3.